Well, John wasn't the right guy for me. I mean, we were really in love, and he wasn't afraid to be fully committed to me.